Howdy guys and girls, I hope you're all having a fantastic day. So a few days ago I posted a video where I showed you tones from these two albums, Skid Row and Slave to the Grind. Absolutely amazing albums, and I used the absolutely incredible Nembrini Audio 88 MP1 plugin to get the tones. In the studio at the moment, I actually have two real 88 MP1 preamps, and they are insanely cool. And the plugin is just as insanely cool. And today I'm just going to show you the playthroughs, because they are just super, super cool songs. And these are my six favorite riffs to play and songs to listen to. There are others which I really dig, like I Remember You, In a Darkened Room, Quicksand Jesus, absolutely amazing, amazing songs. These are just my six favorites to play. Anyways, I would love to know what your favorites are, so leave a comment and let me know. And if you would like to know how I dialed in the tones with the Nembrini plugin, then I will link a video somewhere up here, wherever it is, so that you can go and check that out. At the moment, Nembrini have a spring sale going on, so you can get some really huge discounts as well. So head over to their web store and check it out. I will link it in the description box below. In the meantime, that's it from me. I'm gonna stop doing the blah, blah, blah thing. Here are my favorite riffs to play. Enjoy, and I will see you soon with another video. Probably with these, the real deal. Yeah. All right, have a great day. See ya, bye.